There are three pins, if you see. There are three pins. So starting from here, one, two, and three. Now, so generally what happens is the way we connect is there are two things called NC and NO. So basically what it does matter here is if the pin is connected like this. So if you're putting first and the second one here, and because of the signal, the sign looks like this, which means that even if the relay is on, not on, your connection will always be on. As in, even if the relay is not powered, your lamp connection, if it has been plugged in, will always be turned on. However, if you're putting the other way around, which is from here, this point to this point, then only on the point where it has been powered through the when the relay board has been powered, that's when the connection establishes. So what I've done here is exactly the same which I just mentioned. So only when the relay board is powered, you will be finding you'll be getting a connection. So let's try it again. So control X, So Python light one or py is the one which lights up. There you go. And then Python, sorry, light two is the one which lights off. That's it, folks. The code is simple, but this is just the start, so you can do multiple things with this. I'll see you in another video. Bye.